Manu, welcome back to the Learning Other channel.
Boat.
Put me to bed last night.
No, you were quite comfortable, bro.
But I woke up passed out on the floor in the lounge.
Yeah, you were comfortable as anything, mate.
Woke up.
I didn't want to disrupt you.
Well, woke up wondering where the fuck I was.
Well, so we made it up the mountain and just waiting on our shuttle. It looks like it's just showing up now. Free shuttle up to the top. I've got to hire some boots and get some gloves. And then, yeah, that'll be us and do it. So I haven't been snowboarding for about 2 or 3 years. Ben's a bit of a gun on the board. Yeah, I've only snowboarded probably about 5 or 6 times. So the plan is to go straight to the top and hopefully figure it out the time we get to the bottom. No practice runs, just straight to the top. That's if they let us up there. So we're all sorted now. I just got my boots. We've got our lift passes just to find out that everything's on hold. Can't go anywhere for a while. There's going to be another update soon. So yeah, nice day though. Look at this.
Thank you.
here I are. Getting pretty fatigued now, pretty tired. Probably done 7 or 8 runs down the mountain. But yeah, it's been a good day. It's about to close, so yeah, this will be the last run and shut it down for the day. The old snow's getting a bit rough now. Everyone's been smashing it out today, so plenty of ruts and divots and things. I haven't made it down the mountain without falling off yet. I almost did before, got halfway down, just had a mad bail. But oh well. Hey.
Fuck. Pretty decent fart. So I had to give those boots back. So we're gonna try out the red bands just to make our way back to the ute, because I don't have snow boots like that. Go down here. Should be alright.
There's old Jacob and old Big B from D. Oh, he's a pervin on the chicks out in the lake.
We're gonna take all their clothes back.
Got some birds out here. Oh, yeah. Bo, are these the birds you've been watching, Bo? Hey, I can't see any females. Sweet sense, I come around. Me, I take a little jar and pass it around. So finally, the herbs come around.
Oh, Alfano, bro, just got pulled up. Clocked in at 1:15, the old cop reckons. So, yeah, we might be in for a fine. I think he's gonna give the bro one.
Yeah, Ratchet, eh? Just got pulled up, speeding.
Yeah,
it'll be all
good though, eh?
Yeah, bro's all good. Yeah. 1:15, a little bit of a fine.
He'll be alright with the bread,
though. Yeah. Yeah, I've only had a couple of drinks.
Sweet Ed, we're down here by a corner.
Yeah, just hold up for us. We won't be long, bro.
Yeah, sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I think
the
fun bit's the OG. Puppy's stole a zipper and a fucking threw the other one straight off, so I was going to use a velcro now.
You'll be seeking show for a couple of hours, eh?
Yeah. Why are you going to be so laid out, man? Who's in bed? Wake up. Have a look. Must emptied your sack hard today, bro.
Probably.
Both pregnant.
Finally, the rock has come back. It's a topo.
Oh, yeah, you're good, all right, son.
All right, here we are.
How are you
ready
getting?
Ready to get those hips going or not?
You're getting the cunny cunny going, bro.
Cunny cunny. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Hey, surfing.
After 15 years later, still doing
the
same shit. Swinging like Tiger today, Nev.
Oh, there he is.
Anyway.
What do you hit?
A golf ball, bro, normally.
Yep. Handicap.
What are you...
Disabled.
What are you handicapping on, G?
Fuck off, boss. You asked me
18?
Yeah,
aye, well, better than average.
What the fuck? No, that's a troll, man.
Yeah, I'd probably be a 50.
Yeah, 60,
whatever
it is
you're washing.
Well, that just 9 off. It's just getting heavy now. I mean, the better I can something else.
No, I'm fucking like three over the front nine, bro.
So it's like washing last night.
Front nine? And then the back nine, you lost it.
Yeah, 10 over.
So you're 13? Oh, but yeah, that's different. Yeah. 13 over today. So, Barker, I hear you're a bit of a musician, bro. You got a bit of talent, bro. You can sing, eh?
Got something for you. Got something for you.
Entertainment, yeah.
Starts off with, if you're married to the bulb, baby, it's a full-time job. Get down on your knees and satisfy it all. You know what they like.
Here's Shauna on tea making duties. Check. Go find Jacob. Bro will be out here straight into a cigarette, 100%. You're right, Bo?
Yeah,
made it worse for you, mate.
How's the health, mate?
All good.
Yeah, got all a sore head.
Yeah, oh. Definitely.
Nah, but I ain't got one out of sleep, I'll be a grumpy man.
Now, he's like, he would have picked my car, so I'm not too scared.
That's a big show weekend, eh, bro? 5 hours, 2 days.
Yeah.
Neff's on 5 hours, what, sleep in 2 days?
Mm.
Yeah, you're a legend. And you haven't had any influence of drugs or alcohol, eh?
Mm.
Nah. You ready for the Seeker show there, Barker?
Coming.
Oh, there'd be a lot of fans there, like you.
There's a few fans last night, too.
Yeah.
Fuck, I don't know who the hell he was, he's trying to hug me.
Remember Matty Harrison?
You know how I feel when...
What's the calf's name?
Squeak.
How's Squeak? Get out of it, boss.
Because his mum was Bubbles.
Bubbles and Squeak. That cunt there looks like Bubbles.
That's right Charlie. There.
Well, turn around, bro. Turn the camera around. Take a good look at yourself.
Is that nice
feet? Nah, fuck off, G.
Is that a nice feet? Hey, Lee. Mum.
Room with that wire, bro.
No, not you.
You want it?
Oh, my brother needs some.
Hayley, come on.
Yeah, if you want to grab it, you can.
Hayley, you can't
come
go.
Come seal it off your ute.
Hey?
Come on.
Come and seal it off your ute. Hayley, come here.
Come on.
What's this, puppies? Puppies, come here. Come here.
Get off, mate. Get off here. Hurry up. Head off.
See you, bro.
Good meeting you.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
See you, Joe.
Good job.
Oh, safe
travels. Watch your glasses.
Watch my glasses.
Yeah.
Catch
see
you
back
up, bro.
The fuck
did
you see?
Oh,
catch you later, bro.
Yeah.
See you another time.
Fuck,
maybe.
Have
a good time
at
the Seeker show.
Oh, gee, you got you the whole age set. You got us an angle grinder in there? No, oh, yeah. Oh, that's right. I remember you taking the bloody handle off that. Doesn't look like that. East Wing's had much work, bro. There's bird shit all over it.
Cows are in the paddock, bro. Mm-hmm. Number one priority right here.
So last night, when we were making our way back to Neff's, Reparoa, we got a flat tyre. Neff was sober driving us. Here's the ute. So we got all the stuff here.
It's got low pros on it.
Oh, it's right.
Hello.
Yeah, you've got to tell us what's on the menu there, mate.
Now we've got ham, cheese, pie, bacon, bacon, egg, hash brown, buns, sandwiches.
Hey,
sweet treats over there.
Yeah, you still making sandwiches for the kids, mate, at school?
Yeah, nah, do my bit for the community, eh? Yeah. Yeah, we've been doing good deeds for the community the way before I was born.
Oh, here he is.
Egg slayer.
Calm, bro.
Yeah, you get to put a face to a name.
Yeah. It's been a while. Yeah.
Any cuzzy packs around, bro? Selling any cuzzy packs?
No, anything.
Oh,
big yarns. I'd love to, amen, but you know. The old pocket safe, but empty. Oh, mate, there he is there.
Right.
Hey, how's it?
Yeah. I'm here.
Hey, Hannah.
Yeah. How's it going?
Yeah, not too bad, having a good day of it. So.
Did you have a big night?
Yeah, the boys got a bit loose. Yeah. Yeah, oh, I'm coming right now. I've had some of that Hunt Smart, so I'm on the recovery.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty absent, isn't it?
In a row. Do you fellas reckon the All Blacks are going to win the World Cup?
No idea.
Yeah.
100% mate, you're All Blacks. Yeah. Well, definitely. Yeah. Sweet boys. Right, so we just made our way out of the Seeker Show and I think the boys are feeling pretty knackered, eh? It's been a big weekend. So, thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one. See ya. Slow down, mate. Hey, cut that out. Going too fast.